I'm Kolton Chapman. I live in Pickerington, Ohio. I was diagnosed with ulcerative colitis. When I was on Entyvio, I was responsible for paying $2,000 a month. Everything was absolutely so expensive. It was more than I owed in student loans. So I ended up filing for bankruptcy because of my medical debt. When I'm voting, I'm looking for candidates that are looking to lower drug prices because I'm a trans masked man. Everybody can benefit from lower drug prices.